The Roles tab allows you to set roles for a user. This is helpful especially when you want to assign an approving role to a user. To add a role, click on the Add button from the bottom of the roles list. Select the role from the list, then click OK. To remove the role, click on it from the roles list and then click on the Remove button from the bottom of the screen. A confirmation window will pop up asking you to confirm. Once confirmed, the role will be deleted from the list and you should be able to see the updated roles list.